out of the ACS, Alan. Two men took on an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. Makarov is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Sorry about that, I stood slightly too far. You can probably get why it said we're disturbing content. I'll put that in the description, you know.
Let's go.
Lev. Drill.
Sent a strong message in this attack, Makarov.
That was no message. This is a message.
The Americans thought he could deceive us. When they find out why, all of Russia will cry for war.
Unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's up. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell.
I just want to tell you, did you know that the guy who voices Ghost in this game is voiced by the guy who voiced the Gaz in mw2? Apparently they like that actor. There he is, Ghost. Some people thought that when Gorgy Ghost came out, it would be like his origin story, but...
He's down. Roach, this is going to take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed. Let's go.
Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there. Me, get these civvies out of here. Roger that.
Este lugar no me seguro! No me se toque pudor!
Go! Step 4.
Lots of militia, but no sign of Rojas over here. Over.
Copy that. Keep talking. Let me know if you see him. Thanks.
Die! I'm shooting me for no- Which freaking way am I going? Christ's sake. Oh, I swear to God. Where are they hitting me from? So fast. Oh my God. Stop freaking shooting me. If you shoot me one more freaking time, I'm gonna snap your neck. You freaking ask for it. Can I move? Can I freaking move? Just freaking die! Freaking die! Just die for a shoot even more.
I repeat, we have got the package.
Coordinates to follow. Bollocks, the skies are clear. Send the chopper now. Command's got their head up their arse. We're on our own.